欢迎回到商务英语系列，今天的主题是工期。第一个场景，工作量跟不上的时候，希望取得一些理解。这时候你可以说：“We're struggling to keep up with the backlog of projects。”如果是邮件里呢，你可以说。We are behind schedule, but we are doing our best to catch up. We are behind schedule, but we are doing our best to catch up. 第二个场景，这个用英语呢，就是我翻成中文就是"智取"的意思。当然，它不是直接翻译，它的意思就是说。20%的努力常常决定了80%的成果。那么，通常呢，就只要说 80-20 rule，大家就会理解 80-20 rule。第三个场景就是项目，可能由于。各种原因，它被暂停了。你口语上可以说 "We can hold off on this project for now." We can hold off on this project for now. 邮件里呢，可以说 "This project has been suspended until further notice." This project has been put on hold until further notice. 留给我们的时间不多了。The clock is ticking. The clock is ticking. The time is running out. Time is running out. 最后一个场景，你的项目可能出现了延期，那么你就可以用口语来表达 the date。Got pushed back. The date got pushed back. The date has been postponed. The date has been postponed. 好了，这就是今天的内容了。如果喜欢的话，记得关注。谢谢，咱们下期再见。